Watch the adventures of Paul the Trombonist. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. There are new videos every single week.
Paul the Trombonist. Thank you, Scott Whitfield. He's one of my favorite trombonists of all time. And boy, does he sound great. So I'm going to put some links down below to his stuff, all right? So you can check out what he does. You know, buy some of his music. Check out his websites. Because this guy is the man. I've heard a lot of trombonists in my life. I gotta tell you, this is one of my favorite. This is truth. Okay, so check out Scott Whitfield. Give a shout out to people that comment on 5 of my videos. Scott Vincent and Michelle Vincent, they must be affiliated with each other somehow. Rocket Car 200, Tezonde. I'd also like to give a shout out to Samuel LaVinci for sending me this. Thank you, Samuel. I really needed it. If you'd like to send me stuff, you can send me whatever you want. Just don't send anything a little bit weird. This is not. Right now, I seem to be getting about 100 subscribers a week. So let's keep that up. And if you can do me a favor and share this channel with some of your friends that may not be familiar with it. How do I say it? We'll figure it out. See, the problem with these in vlogs is I end up talking a little bit too much, and the vlog ends up being the same length or longer than the video. So what I did was I started a channel called Paul Bone Talks. Be sure to subscribe to Paul Bone Talks, because on Paul Bone Talks, you can check out me talking to the camera. Okay. Also, check last week's video right here with movie star Emma Fitzpatrick. Now remember, you can roast chicken, but you cannot eat a tuna stick on a french fry.